Hi there, my name is Matthias Johansson. I've been involved in the development of the Thorlabs Optical Spectrum Analyzer. I would like to show you a brief introduction to what the Thorlabs Optical Spectrum Analyzer is, how it performs, and how it can help you in your measurement. The Thorlabs Optical Spectrum Analyzers make it possible to quickly and easily perform high-resolution spectral measurements over a very wide wavelength range. The benefits of this design over conventional grating-based spectrometers include high optical throughput, a high spectral resolution, a very wide wavelength range, and a very high wavelength accuracy. And this at a very good price.
The collimated light entering the instrument is divided into two separate beams by a beam splitter. When the two beams return to the beam splitter and recombine, they will optically interfere with each other. This interference pattern, also known as the interferogram, is recorded by the detectors. The high wavelength accuracy of our system is ensured by simultaneously recording the interferogram from a built-in stabilized Heaney laser. This makes sure that the system is continuously self-calibrated. As the platform moves, the optical path length of one arm lengthens, while the optical path length of the other simultaneously shortens. By applying a Fourier transform, the optical spectrum can be recovered. Designed, manufactured, and tested in our Sweden facility, our optical spectrum analyzers are produced entirely in-house, taking full advantage of Thorlabs' deep knowledge base and comprehensive product families. Keeping our production means under one roof lowers costs to our customers and ensures that every unit performs as designed. Thorlabs currently offers several optical spectrum analyzer models that are optimized for different wavelength ranges. Regardless of the wavelength range, each model offers the same easy-to-use software, high resolution, and exceptional accuracy. Thorlabs optical spectrum analyzers accept fiber-coupled and free-space optical signals. They ship by default with a bulkhead for FC-PC connectors. FC-APC and SMA bulkheads are available as custom orders. To input a free-space signal, first, flip the door open and activate the red alignment laser. This beam should be collinear with the collimated input beam for the best possible measurement accuracy. Once you are satisfied with the alignment, the red laser can be deactivated. To simplify alignment, the free space input is compatible with our 30mm cage system. Use cage rods at least 1.5 inches long to prevent attached components from clashing with the door.
Thank you for your attention. I hope you got an overview of our optical spectrum analyzers and you find it useful for your application. For more information, visit us at thorlabs.com.